Hi friends, it's Mrs. Wilson from Pfluger Elementary. I'm going to sing a song and I want you to guess what song I'm singing, but don't say it out loud. Raise your hand when you have a clue. I have a feeling everyone's hand is up by now. I bet it is. Let's see if you're right. Did you guess Hogs in the Cornfield? Well, good job. You're right. Sing and tap the beat and go. Hogs in the cornfield, cows in the clover. Tell them, pretty gals, I'm coming over. Now let's sing it on loo. Ready, sing. Loo, 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 loo. Oh, look! The rhythm to the song is written on the screen. Let's clap and sing using rhythm syllables. Don't forget that special one we just learned. Ready, sing. Toddy me toddy, toddy me toddy, toddy tuckity, toddy me toddy. Do it without me, ready, go. Too easy. I'm going to change something. Oh my goodness. Now let's clap and speak it and we'll go slow. Ready, clap. Tock-a-dee, tock-a-dee, tock-a-dee me, tock-a-dee. Toddy, tock-a-dee, toddy me, toddy. I hope you got all those tock-a-dees in there. I hope it was too easy because I'm going to make it harder. Ah! Okay, let's clap and speak it. Ready, go. Tock-a-dee, tock-a-dee, tock-a-dee me, tock-a-dee. Tock-a-dee me, tock-a-dee me, tock-a-dee me, tock-a-dee. Oh, I have a feeling that you nailed that one. That was good. So that was way too easy. I got to make it harder. Oh my goodness, Miss Wilson, what have you done? Ready? Here we clap. Tock-a-dee, tock-a-dee, tock-a-dee me, tock-a-dee. Tock-a-dee, tock-a-dee, tock-a-dee me, tock-a-dee. Tock-a-dee, tock-a-dee, tock-a-dee me, tock-a-dee. Tock-a-dee me, tock-a-dee me, tock-a-dee me, tock-a-dee. Tock-a-dee me, tock-a-dee me, tock-a-dee me, tock-a-dee. Oh, my mouth is so tired. This sounds just like a piece of music from Carmina Burana by Carl Orff. Let's listen and softly tap the rhythm when you hear it. I'll try to point to the rhythm on the screen. Thank you for not talking and using your listening ears while this music is playing.
Vincula.
my friend, Mr. Brown from Blanco Vista Elementary, made a video using the song we just listened to. How crazy is that? So if you have time, stand up and do the movements to the song that's listed below this video. If you don't have time, that's totally okay. If you're in the classroom at school, your teacher gets to decide if you have time for that. Well, thanks for joining me today, and I'll see you next week, my friends. Bye!